And now, before we proceed to the next part of our program,